Yes, I'm working internationally.
Yes.
Quite a lot in Sri Lanka, India, UK, Germany, Thailand, Vietnam, actually all over.
Greece?
Greece, yes, Greece.
Yesterday you were in Greece already, yes?
Yesterday I came back from Greece, from Delphi and Athens and Cyrus and Naxos, like beautiful places, very amazing.
You're right.
Yeah. I'm Aurin Aga Tifola. I'm born in Bavaria. We call it Allgäu. My father is, I don't know how to say in English, he's Sudetendeutscher. That means he's German, born in Czechoslovakia, born 1929, just that you know a little bit about my background. My mom is Sri Lankan. She can't hear and speak, so she's deaf. And we speak sign language. And then I grew up in a foster family. It's just down the road. And I grew up with meditation, yoga, Ayurveda. So actually, it's like I grew up with all those things. And I'm 38 soon. So I'm born in 1980. So those days, it was actually, they would call it a sect. It was forbidden to do all those yoga practices and meditation. People wouldn't understand what it means. It's a lifestyle. It's not a religion. So I went to secondary school and then I was working in a laboratory. So my background is science. I love science. And every work I do in the healing industry, energy healing, it's all about science. So I want you to understand that if you get healing done, it's nothing like out of the world. It's nothing like, it's not spooky. It's just, it's something you can apply into your day-to-day routine and you can live it very easily and very light. And it's just implementing it. It's like the awareness, how you implement it into your day-to-day life. That's healing. So yeah, and then after the apprenticeship, I was working in Portugal and Canarian Islands. I was working with children, and at first I thought, oh my gosh, 20 children at the same time, help. But then I realized those days I didn't know I'm working with my heart frequency, and I'm a multidimensional being, and I will explain that in a bit. So the children could feel it, and they were always very nice, very calm, very easy to play with. It was very easy. And then I really started enjoying it. And I realized that I can love each child the way it is, and I don't prefer one or the other less. And that made me very proud, because many people can't do that. They always judge children, they judge people, they judge where they're coming from. So yeah, but some children, I mean, when I look at them, they have a weird energy and then I get scared. So I don't have to like, but in general, I love children. But even like, I mean, adults sometimes have energy, but it comes always from the parents, right? So it's not the child.
The children feel your heart.
Yes, yes, yes. And then from there, from Portugal and Canarian Islands, I went to Berlin. And from Berlin, I did study massage, and then I went to India, and I was in Bali, Kazakhstan, Sri Lanka, and I was allowed to learn with two healers. And those healers were looking at my hand, and normally it's always within the family tradition. They don't give it to outsiders, never ever. And somehow I got the permission, and they taught me. They taught me a few healing techniques, which were very unique. So I was very grateful and blessed, and they did initiations with me, but not from them, but in nature. So it's important to know that when you get an initiation done, it's not from the master, it's nature does it, because it's pure.
It's and your initiation.
Yes. So that was a big, big awakening for me, and like more and more to get to know who I am, what I am, my abilities, because I was always hiding. And I thought I'm a weirdo. I don't want to be like everyone. But I couldn't. You can't be like everyone if you're not.
You have to live your life.
Yes, yes.
For what you come here to Earth.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, now I can see it and smile, but those days I was crying.
It's your real destination.
Yeah.
Yes.
And it's a great destination.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So, and then I realized I'm a multidimensional being. I know that maybe for a year. I went to so many healers all over the world, and I was always trying to figure out why I'm different. Even with healers, I felt I'm different.
Mm-hmm.
I'm unique. I'm not like them. I tried to meet someone like me, and I wouldn't find anyone. So I was very sad. And then I realized all the children which are coming now, they are like me. We are same. We are family. But I'm the one who's like opening the way. So I will help them when they grow up. So that's my mission. So I'm like, I think I'm one of the first born as a multidimensional being, a starseed. And that's why I want to help children.